get out of here. You understand me? You understand?
And I'm talking politely.
You guys have a permit to be on this property?
Sick of cops and sick of security guards. You want it from? Okay, from here on out, I'm bringing a security guard to deal with security guards, cops, and over it.
I have many, many different things I do as far as your deck security. Make sure Rob skates. My job is to do the dirty work. Sometimes I might have to throw him over a fence. I wax a curb. I might have to, you know, step in front of an autograph seeker. You know, he does his thing, I do mine. If he has any problems with anyone while he's skating, I handle that problem. He continues to skate.
Cap, is it cool if they get one more spot, one more in before we leave, man? You know, one more. Hit up, Rob!
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We'll be out front of your stuff. Won't be no problems. You know, you ain't got to keep coming out here.
Anybody that's going to disturb Rob's performance on the skateboard, my job is to take care of that.
This is private property. You can't skate here. One more time. Get out of here now.
I'm also first aid qualified, so if he gets hurt or boo-boo or anything like that, you know what I'm saying, that's my field too. Yeah, I've gotten to know a couple of guys on the team. You know, we hang out. Future with Gear Deck Security is looking bright right now. You know, as long as I keep making sure Rob gets those awesome tricks, you know, I think my job's secure. You know, so I'm looking forward to riding this out. Sky's the limit.
Sip the juice. I got enough to go around. And the thought takes place uptown. I grew up on the sidewalk while on the street talking. They talk to all New York. I go to Queens for Queens to get the food from Brooklyn. Make money in Manhattan and never been talking. Go uptown in the Bronx and boogie down. Get strong on the island, recruit and lay around. Time to build my juice back up. Pop stack up. Suckers get smacked up. Don't doubt the clout. You know what I'm about. Knocking niggas off. Knocking niggas out. Shaking them up. Waking them up. Breaking them up. Breaking them up. Standing on shaky ground. Too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Trifling, shorties here. I get cocked in every 40s to beer. Here's a sip for the crew that's deceased. If I get revenge, then they rest in peace. Somebody got a supper, I just might spare one. To give a brother a fair one. Stay alerted on fees. And I do work with these like Hercules. Switch to southpaw, slip to right jaw. Cause I don't like your life from night fall. Smooth, but I move like an army. Pull a boot down, face brothers try to bomb me. Put brothers to rest like Elliot Ness. Cause I don't like stress. Streets ain't a place for innocent bystanders to stand. Nothing's gonna stop the plan. I'll chill like a Gino, kill like a middle. Black Gambino, die like a hero. Living on shaky grounds, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Shells lay around on the battleground. Dead bodies are found throughout this town. Try to put shame in my game to make a name. I'ma put it on a bullet, put it in your brain. Rip the block like a buckshot. Who cares where it goes? Just keep the cast closed. No remorse when the life is lost. I paid my dues, I paid the cost. And my pockets are still fat. Wherever I'm at, I get the wealth of math. Even up close, sleep with one deep. I attract attention, people like me. So come say hi to the bad guy. Don't say goodbye, I don't plan to die. Cause I get loose, and I got juice, and crazy juice.
Have you and Rob developed any sort of friendship outside of just the job itself?
Of course. You know, look at this picture right here. That look like two guys that don't hang out. You know, we went to the movies last week. Go watch that new Kate Hudson flick. 10 Things I Miss About You or something like that. We went to go check that out. We go to a lot of movies.